Hey guys, Toxic Squid Gaming here, and this is my third time trying to make this video for you guys. This is episode 32, and basically this episode is going to be dedicated to Ellie, my second created character. And I'm trying to build her up and make her stronger than my main character, because I screwed up on my main character. So what I'm doing now is basically trying to start new. I already got her to level 24, and I got her some really sick skills, and I have her stats correct. Let's look at her stats. So basically, I'm focusing on VIT, AGI, and DEX. Those are the best things you need to focus on if you're using a bow, what I'm using. And then after that, skills. My shot skills, I leveled all three of these up. She has more skills than my main character. And her survival skills are maxed out. Her drop rate's maxed out. So that means I have a higher chance of getting extremely rare items using her, which I really want to do, because I'm going to be using her from now on. And my Luna character is going to be in the background. But you're probably wondering why I'm so quiet right now. Well, I am in a hospital. And I cannot. It is 2:32 in the morning. And I don't know why I'm recording this. I already tried live streaming twice. First time, internet cut out. Second time, the nurse walked in on me. So, live streaming failed. So what do? I go straight to making a video, recording. So please hit that subscribe button, leave a like, and for God's sakes, I shouldn't even be recording this right now. But I'm doing it for you guys. Anyway, we're focused on leveling her up and just, you know, the basic stuff. I want to at least get her to level 30. And I have a very long time. I'm going to probably be up until, what, freaking early in the morning. I'm going to be up all night. So basically, if this video is really long, don't blame me. I don't know if I should go to the underground channel. I was already in a good place to farm. But the underground channel has some really overpowered creatures in there, and that's exactly what we're going for. Except bosses, because I got my ass kicked on the live stream. And then the live stream cut out on me, and I had to delete both live streams because they sucked ass. So, yeah. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. But, anyway, hopefully we can find some creatures in here that are decently high level, not too high of a level, but high level. Not that Luna can't take care of them because she's a level 52, but I want to at least get to level 30 with this character. So let's see what. Are you serious? Am I? This is a joke. I'm gonna go. You know what? This has got to be a joke. Get the experience off of that guy. Head back out here, because I don't want to deal with that. I know exactly where to go. That there are creatures that are actually the same exact level as me right now. Level 25. And what is this? I'm going to go to that in a separate video. But for now, we're focusing on her. By the way, guys, Happy New Year. And I did not finish my Christmas thing. It was supposed to be a 3-part, but it has to be a 2-part. Because I was late on that. So, yeah. But anyway, guys, we are heading over this way, past the beach. And when we get there, it is the area where you fight this dragon. But I'm not going to fight the dragon, I'm just going to fight the boars that are around it. So, let's see. If I remember correctly, this is the correct way to go. I believe this is the correct way to go. I hate these loading screens. What is this? XP. Knew it. My bag is full. Let's see what's in my bag. I need to get rid of. Oh my lord. Where did all these weapons come from? Discard. 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 Horns. Discard. Horns. Discard. Ribbon. Discard. 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 Goodbye. Goodbye. Where did all this stuff come from? Goodbye. 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 Sticky liquid purple gelatin. Sort. Level. Oh my god. Nope. I'm not taking that on. Maybe when I get level 30 I'll take that on, but not right now. This is the area where we need to start farming at. Oh, yeah, that's right. One more thing. Stats. Switch character. Change appearance. Items. What is it? Loadout? I don't know what just happened there. Okay, let's see. Skills. Shortcut settings. Here it is. Skills. Power shot. Bullseye. Arrows. There we go. Now she's set. Let's test this out. Sweet. Ooh, dang, man, that does a crap ton of damage. There we go. There's all the XP. That's what I want. One more kill. I'll be level 25. There we go. You got an emblem. XP gain plus 10. That's good. Well, that is just perfect. Level 25. Seems like this ain't gonna take long. Emblem. Sweet. All right, let's just keep farming on these guys. This is going pretty damn good. 27. Which is, I still get a little bit good amount of XP left from these guys. Still farm until probably level 28, maybe. We're getting armor. Yep, rare armor. Or something like that from these guys. I don't know what. My drop rate's all the way up, so that's probably why. XP gain. Perfect. That's exactly what I want. Duration is 80. And we're back, guys. Finally, I have reached level 30. And I have reached level 30, and I'm going to now upgrade my stats. So, hold on one second. Stats, build character. I got 12 stat points. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Even amount. There we go. Looking good. Looking good. Alright. Now that is done with. Let's see. I got one avatar ticket. Hopefully we can get something good out of one of these boxes. I call them supply drops. So hopefully we get something out of the supply drop. And then I'll end the video. If it loads. Okay. Avatar chests. Anything I want. Anything I want at all. Okay. I might get I'm gonna try this. How many orbs do I got? Three. I think I got three orbs. Avatar ticket. Use. Okay, this is looking good. Let's see what we get. sacred stray sheep hat. Ooh. What does that look like? Equipment. Avatar. Wow. That's it. Yeah. 20 warp shards. Experience gain plus 10. Open up all kinds of good stuff today. Workshop. Got 3 orbs. What better way to use them? Avatar chests. And if I can find avatar chests. I'm gonna try this one out. Oh, man. Dang it. That sucked. Well, guys, thank you for watching. Please hit that subscribe button, leave a like. And I'll continue making more with my new character. And that was just a disappointment. I used 3 warps and I didn't get nothing out of it. But at least I got a little hat from the last one. But anyway, see you guys later.